Hi everyone. So I'm gonna do wigs today. Well, I'm gonna do one wig and makeup stuff. I did not own rights to this music. Mark Anthony. Oh, I love him. I love him. I love him. Love him. So we're gonna start with my lipstick. I'm wearing peaches already after work, you know, just relaxing. And this is the Lip Story Sephora Sweater Weather. It is the best. The best. Let me see if I can get. I'm not sure if you're getting the best lighting here. Let me turn some other lights on. Give me 1 second. I just love this lipstick because it is sweater weather in North Carolina. And what else did I do on my face today? I did NYX glitter. So I got the NYX glitter primer and the loose powder of NYX. It's the white one. And I dabbed it on my crease and I put it on. And as far as the purple, it's from my new palette, Morphe James Charles Mini Palette. And let me see what color the purple is. This has been this. Artistry. The purple is Artistry, see? Do you like? And the lashes are extension lashes, is that what it's called? From the Candle Nail Bar here in town. But this is the mini palette. Isn't it beautiful? Isn't it beautiful? I got it mainly for the white, which is right here, and the yellow. But then the green sold me. I mean, it's just, the whole thing is great. Colorful tote, colorful, naturals, reds. It's good. It's good when they have the browns, the colors, and the white one. And they have some shimmer ones, like this purple one. So, $25. Can't beat that. What else did I want to show you? Well, this is the box for the NYX glitter primer. It holds the glitter. It holds it. And I have this on the side in case this lipstick wasn't moisturizing, wasn't creamy or soft, and came off too fast. I took this to work, but I didn't need it. But this is called Lip Gloss from LA Color, and I like it. Let me show you. See? Kind of burgundy-ish. See, that's good. That's a good lip gloss. What else did I want to show you? Yeah, let me get a wipey. Jesus, I have to like reach out today a lot. Ugh. I haven't used these wipeys yet. I've used the other wipeys. Like, they save me at night when I'm lazy. I just use it for my face. And then I take a shower the next morning. Because, you know, not everybody has time for a deep cleanse at night. But wipeys, they take most of all of it off. And then just use your moisturizer after your shower. And start again with makeup. It took it off. See? This wipey is a good wipey. It's this one from the Dollar Tree. Anyways, these bows I'm in love with from Free People. Like, I'll wear a ponytail and it'll just, see? It has like a wire in it, so like, too cute. So baby doll-ish-esque. And then I got this one, which is, this one's like velvet floor. And this one's like ribbon, you know, like see-through ribbon. But it still holds the bows. It's a glittery-ish one for the holidays. And now, darling, I'm going to put my wig on. A blonde one. So I tend to put a very low bun on the bottom of my hair. And then I put a wig cap. But because I'm a little lazy and I just want to show you right away, I'm going to go ahead and do a bun in the bottom and just put it on. Just basically tight is good. I can't do. I tend to do like one of these. One of these. And like, oh, I just already put a bobby pin over there, so tight. Pretaito. Tight. And you know, just tight. We don't want bumps, you know. We don't want bumps from our hair to not have the wig look its best. I just realized I didn't wear earrings today at work. How weird. I always wear earrings. So this is a Vivica Fox wig and it's white. I mean, well, it's blonde. Let me see. Maybe I'm saying it wrong. Let me double check. No, actually, it's called Sensational by Cloud 9 Swiss Lace Wig. So, look that up on Amazon. And I got mine at a local wig store. So, I put ponytails on after I brush them so they don't get tangled. And then I go and put them on a hook. And then if I have a lot of time, I put my oil spray, my wig oil spray shine, and brush it down and wear it. Let's see how this goes. And it has, you know, the little bra hooks over here, right here. But you don't need to put this on if you don't want to. Like, you could put a headband. You don't need to have it that tight if it gives you headaches. Some wigs need this tight and some don't. And then they have little combs. So let's see how this looks. I'll usually put it on like a hat, just like you see me do it. Just don't judge yet. Don't judge. Don't judge yet. I just flipped it on. Just give me a minute. And I honestly saved money because this was like the last one they had in the store. So I took this one that, you know, yeah, people might have tried it, but they wear their caps before they try it. And I got like a 15% off on it because it wasn't like a brand new out of package, never tried on before wig. Yeah, I got caught a little bit back here. Right there. That's my only one. That's my only knot that I got so far. Just, it's a loose, it's not very heavy. I like it. I like blonde, just overall. And I don't know what's going on with me this month, but everything yellow, my curtain's yellow. I'll probably do yellow eyeshadow tomorrow. Like, I'm just all about yellow. Let me back this up so you can really see. And then I'll stand up too so you can really see the length. Okay, darlings? Because length is what it's all about with my wigs. What do you think? I know. I have to cut more. I have to maybe cut this a little more or put like a little headband or glitter band or something. Little accessory. I can't stop brushing. Like, I just like to brush. Let me see. I just smell. I don't suggest you to wear this when you're going to be sweaty or working really hard. I suggest you wear this when you're going to be like chill, having fun, going to the movies, going shopping, like sitting back and looking beautiful, having a glass of wine with your friends. But you don't want it to be getting all tangly and shit. What do you think? Bon quickly. Bon quickly. I get so happy with wigs. I need to own a wig shop or create some wigs in this world for people. That's one of my dreams. Make wigs for everyone. Everyone. Cancer patients, regular people, just children, just everybody. Older people, teenagers, but nice ones. Ay, it's me. I think I'm feeling myself. What do you guys think? Let's see. I'm gonna stand up with my pajamas. Okay. So you can see. I miss going to Aqua. Not bad. Not bad, right? Hello. Hello. I'm gonna turn around so you can see the back, okay? Hello. 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 I just love wigs. Oh, I said Puerto Rico, que rico. What? I think that was Maluma. I'm in love with this wig, but yeah, I can't be wearing. I have to wear like a little ponytail so it doesn't get so tangly when I'm busy going back and forth, back and forth. Pretty wig. I never go wrong when I get blonde wigs, whether they're curly or straight. I never go wrong. If I could turn my hair blonde and have it this long, I would. But no. Can't be doing that with black hair. So I hope you liked the video. It wasn't too much that I showed, but it was mainly just a few beauty products, my wig, and the best thing I could say today to everybody is don't ever forget to wear your lipstick. My mom wears red lipstick since I was a little girl, and my grandma used Maha powder, M-A-J-I. from Puerto Rico, I'm guessing, or Spain, whatever. But anyway, so I just remember as a kid in Puerto Rico that the smell of maja powder, her translucent powder that she used, or her setting powder she used for her makeup, smelled divine. Then she had a bar soap of maja that she used in her bathroom, and I'll never forget. So every time I see a maja product, like at, I don't know, Walgreens or CVS, I grab it. It's, you know, a soap or translucent powder, one of those two I always buy. And it just brings me back memories of my grandma. And the red lipstick, I mean, just always, always wear your red lipstick. Always wear any lipstick. It sets the tone for the day. It celebrates your, you're celebrating yourself. Like, you're respecting yourself and taking the time out, something for yourself. Some people, what they do is they use mascara. They're like, ooh, as long as I got my mascara, I'm set for the day. That was what I did for myself. So just do something like in beauty, something in beauty that is for you. And always do a meditation in the morning, and a meditation in the morning when you wake up, and a meditation when you go to bed at night. I think that also sets the tone, gives you peace and tranquility inside. So that's another respect you're giving yourself. I just had to share that with you because I struggle with a lot, and meditation is amazing, and I let it go for a while, but I'm picking it up again. And the lipstick too, I had moments where I kind of took a break of the lipstick. And the wigs, can you believe that? But I told myself, you know what, it's what you like, and it's the way you celebrate yourself. It's part of your personality, so it doesn't have to be Halloween for it. You can do anything that you like that makes you feel good, sets a tone for the day, and you keep on going. Who cares? Nobody likes it. It's your only life. So you celebrate yourself the way you want to. And with that said, this is it. I'll do another video with another wig. I'm already excited about what other wigs I'll buy. Yeah, long wigs are my favorites. Ponytail attachments are cool, and buns too. But my loves are, you know, long wigs. They could be mixed synthetic and human, or all human. This obviously is not human. This is, you know, synthetic. But I like that it's versatile. Like, I like that you can go like this. Look, watch. Carefully, you know, but you can see that. You can do that with this. You can actually. I call it a convertible, but it's called front lace wig when you're able to, you know, play with your parts. When you're able to play with your parts and you're able to part it however you want, the middle, the side, more on the left, more on the right. It gives me freedom to do maybe, I don't know, if I want to do like a bun up here, just like one little top knot bun and let the rest down. It gives me that freedom with this wig, which is nice, instead of showing the underneath of the net, the head net that it's made with. So I love that. You guys can feel free in the comments below to comment about any wigs that you suggest for me, or that you want to send to me. Feel free. And please subscribe so that I can be able to keep doing these things. Because right now I fund myself with the makeup and the wigs. I spend my money on that. No one's buying it for me. Like, no company is buying it for me. So, yeah. Everyone have a beautiful, beautiful day. Adios, ciao.